mint. So he's like, you're crazy. I'm like, it is mint.
That's my guy.
Somebody bought it saying, ain't no mint now. I'm telling you, I taste the mint. I'm not making it up.
Every time I'm sparring, I'll be like,
stop chewing on my mouth, dude.
It's like an everlasting piece of bubble gum.
Make sure the hands are on the face when you're dipping, or if the hand's down, make sure the shoulders are covering. Don't do this, because you're going to get hit. I can't twist something because my shoe's going to fall off.
Yes, there you go. Very good. Very good.
Whatever, I was going to say, whatever which way you twist, make sure that hand's on the face.
Go ahead, do it.
I do a lot of tricky shit, but if you notice, my chin is, even my hand is down, always between my shoulders, and I'm always moving it, or I'm moving my feet, but I never can get in this habit of dropping the hand and not having the shoulders. It's gotta be super tough if you're gonna do that. Who's this jerk holding up all the parking spots?
Oh, I don't know, man. Some jerk off. Jerk off to make it from Queens, probably. With no respect.
No, wrong way. You go that way, you hit you. Go the other way. Yeah. You're like, ah, shit. Yeah, you go. Even if I block, I can't do anything for me. I'm not supposed to do that. It doesn't do anything. See? My flip flops are covered. Thank you. see, you were being very tricky over there because, like, I didn't know when you were coming or not, and you kept on dipping the head. So when I was trying to find the target to punch at, you kept moving. That's smart, because if you don't, you leave it there. Yep. Obviously, I'm going to try to hit it, or at least know where to aim, you know? Good stuff. One more round. I remember days when I was young, I used to do shit all day. I just fought 12 rounds straight, no problem. Now I'm huffing and puffing. Wow.
Using all that energy.